Hello, in this review I'm going to show you this Teclas P89H tablet. I looked all over the internet, I couldn't find a review, I couldn't find anything about it before I bought this. And this is how it looks like. It's a plastic back, and that's it, nothing extra. Anyway, this is the box. I'm not gonna show you all the stuff, it's all here. You got the charger and the manual. Let's see, I haven't even touched this stuff, I don't need it now. I got to the chargers, I don't have to use this one. And this is the box. And let me show you, let me switch it on. Okay, this is it. It looks quite nice, looks okay. And this is it. Android 6.0 and model number, hardware information, and well, this is all. It's a nice tablet, I think it. I got this for my drone, so I think it's gonna go okay. It has already the Google Play Store and some Chinese stuff here, but I'm gonna start and take them off. This is it. This is my review about this Teclas P89H. It has an HDMI here, a USB port, headphones, power and volume, and you can have a SIM, not SIM card, SD card for your memory. There is the microphone and speaker here. That's it. Camera and front facing camera. That's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.